everyone. Welcome to another episode with Romero. Can you find Romero? Hi, Romero is here. So, do you guys remember the Shafiq smelly bar tip episode? And Shafiq just gave me some money to find a good bar tip for his bike. So Romero choose to buy a physics bar tip. So today, Romero gonna teach you how to wrap the bar tip. They got two ways. You can wrap from the top or from the end of the handlebar. So let's do this. First step, Romero gonna remove the old bar tip. This is the scar where dia jatuh dekat Berlin because of the crash. I'm gonna wrap the bar tip. Start from the left side. I choose for the yellow bar tip because Shafiq using yellow decal on his RAC wheel. So I'm gonna start from end of the handlebar. Wrap it. Make it look same. Wrap. You're gonna pull it a bit, then try to wrap, but not to pull the bar tip too tight. Romero will use the dimple as a guide, so easy to Romero to wrap the bar tip. Sometimes people just wrap the bar tip and then the bar tip look ugly. Romero don't like ugly. Here is the hardest part. You need to follow the band of the handlebar. Slowly, So Romero gonna go here. Yellow batik. Delicious. They no more smelly batik after this. So Shafiq gonna ride wild again. So we almost done. Yeah, we are done. Ta-da! So before that, Romero gonna cut. And then find the black tip. Alright, before you end the bar tip, you need to cut. Romero gonna cut like this because Romero gonna tutup dengan tape hitam. Let's cut this. And then gonna tape. Start from here. Then tape. So Romero start tape from the inside of the bar tape, and then follow the wrapping. The bar tape is not easier to come out. And after this, we're gonna cover with the physics tape like this. Romero gonna cut. Okay, for this side already done. We just finished from the bottom to the top. So right now, from the top to the bottom. So we just follow the flow. Sorry, Romero forgot on the tip. Romero gonna start from the top. Alright. Follow the dimple as a guide. If you wrap from the top, it's a bit hard because when you reach here, you need to find some ideas to be creative to look the wrap more nicely. And Romero don't know what Romero say. Just wrap until it finish. Sometimes you wrap got a mistake, you still can unwrap the bar tip. Don't worry. And for fix, it's easy to wrap because you don't have a shifter like a road bike. And it won't damage your buttock. As you can see, at the dimple here, so there's like an empty space. So you just overlap it. So right now Romero make a mistake. So we need to unwrap. Okay, Romero start from here. Romero gonna try to give some space. The batik gonna be a bit longer. Romero think this one maybe gonna be better. Romero make a mistake again. Romero want to cry. Romero already make the mistake like 2 times. So Romero gonna unwrap and follow back from the bottom to the top. Because actually Romero don't like to wrap from the top to the bottom. Mostly people with classic bike will wrap like this. Because yeah, they don't want to see the black tip on the handlebar. So we're gonna wrap from the bottom. Same step like what we did just now. Follow the dimple as a guide. You're gonna be patient. Romero like this kind of wrap. When you change a new bar tip, your handlebar will look like a new. If you make mistake on the bar tip, you still can unwrap and reuse it to the not different technique. Mostly Romero will follow the guide from the side that Romero already installed. So 2, 3. Same technique. I'm gonna take a scissor to cut the bar tip and then wrap with the black tip. Yeah. Romero actually want to close the P because Romero only want the RO means Romero. Alright. Yeah, it's gonna be straight. Alright. And yeah. This one is better. Romero gonna put the Physic black tape on the top. Yeah. Alright. Oi. Where's another tape? Where's another tape? Crap. Oh, one more thing. The end cap. So after you wrap a bar tip, you must put back the end cap. My mustache want to cabut. It's a bit hard to push, but yeah, you need to push it. All right. How to wrap batik tutorial is done. No more smell like Shafiq old batik. I hope Shafiq gonna like the yellow color. Some of the week. Skis. I don't know how to pronounce the brand name, but yeah, some kind like that. Skis. And the song name is God of My Skateboard. Go to my skateboard, we love you. So, in few years back, before Romero be a mechanic, Romero want to be a pro skater, but Romero don't have a talent. Only be a Shafiq personal bike mechanic. And yeah, don't forget to ride wild and be safe.